Hello everyone. From today, we are going to start video series on vitamins. And the first lecture is on introduction to vitamins. Learning objective for today's video are, first we will see definition of vitamins, then we will see classification of vitamins, and in the last we will discuss what are the major differences between fat soluble and water soluble vitamins. To download lecture notes and other interesting stuff related to biochemistry, please visit website biochemistrybasics.com. The term vitamin, that is vital plus amine, was proposed in 1911 by Polish chemist Casimir Funk for the nutrient compound required to prevent the nutritional deficiency disease beriberi. Because of its vital need and because chemically it was found to be an amine. Later, after a number of other essential organic nutrients were discovered, the letter E from the vitamin was dropped when it was found that not all of them are amines. This is the picture of Casimir Funk, and this is the picture of Frederick Hopkins, who received the Nobel Prize in 1929 for his theory on vitamins. Definition of vitamins. Vitamins are the organic nutrients that are required in small quantities for a variety of biochemical function and for the growth of body, and which generally cannot be synthesized by the body and must therefore be supplied by the diet. Some can be synthesized by the intestinal microorganisms like vitamin K, biotin and vitamin B12, but not in quantities which is sufficient to meet the daily requirement of our body. And they may be water soluble or fat soluble. The degradation of vitamins doesn't provide any energy, but they take part in metabolic reactions that release energy from the micronutrients. This is the picture showing the classification of vitamins. Vitamins are classified into two categories. First one is the fat soluble and second one is the water soluble. And the example of fat soluble vitamins are vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin E and vitamin K. And in water soluble vitamin, there are two categories. First one is the B complex vitamin and second one is vitamin C. In the B complex vitamins, examples are thiamine, riboflavin, niacin, pyridoxin, biotin, pantothenic acid, folic acid and cyanocobalamin. So this is the picture showing the classification of vitamins. Now we will see what are the major differences between fat soluble and water soluble vitamins. So as the name suggests, fat soluble vitamins are soluble in fat and they are not water soluble. While water soluble vitamins, they are soluble in water but they are not soluble in fat. Absorption of fat soluble vitamins is along with lipids and they also require bile salts. While the absorption of water-soluble vitamins is very simple except vitamin B12. Carrier proteins are required for the fat-soluble vitamins, while in the water-soluble vitamins there is no requirement of carrier proteins except vitamin B12. Fat-soluble vitamins are stored in liver, water-soluble vitamins are not stored except vitamin B12. Fat-soluble vitamins are not excreted, water-soluble vitamins are excreted. Deficiency manifestation of fat-soluble vitamins manifest only when stores are depleted, while water-soluble vitamins deficiency manifest rapidly as there is no storage. In the fat-soluble vitamins, toxicity may result, while in the water-soluble vitamins, toxicity is unlikely since excess vitamins are excreted. Treatment of deficiency of fat-soluble vitamins is done by single large doses. They may prevent deficiency. While in the water-soluble vitamin, regular dietary supply is required. Major example of fat-soluble vitamin is vitamin A, D, E and K. While in the water-soluble vitamin, it is vitamin B complex and vitamin C. So these are the various differences between fat-soluble vitamins and water-soluble vitamins. So that is all about introduction to vitamins. These are my references. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe Biochemistry Basics by Dr. Amit. And don't forget to press the bell icon so you can get all the notifications from it. Thank you.